हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम योर होस्ट मधुरा। वेलकम टू mypositivehealth.com। फील पॉजिटिव फॉर अ हेल्दी लाइफ। योर फेस इज योर आइडेंटिटी एंड हु डजंट लाइक टू मेक देयर आइडेंटिटी स्ट्रांग। सो योर स्किन नीड्स टू बी रिफ्रेश्ड एंड रिजुविनेटेड ऑल द टाइम्स। एज द स्किन सेल्स ग्रो ओल्ड, दे बिकम लाइफलेस एंड दे गेट सेपरेटेड फ्रॉम द स्किन नेचुरली। एट द सेम टाइम न्यू स्किन सेल्स गेट फॉर्म एंड रिप्लेसेस द ओल्ड वन। But sometimes, even after getting replaced, the dead skin cells do not fall off and remain in their place. This makes your skin looks dull and also dark. Exfoliation is really important to remove dead skin cells. It gives you clear skin and makes your skin glowing. So to get rid of dullness and darkness from your skin, you need a really excellent facial scrub that can give you exfoliating as well as cleansing effect on your face. For that, you can try out this natural home remedies to get a clear and fair skin naturally. Sugar acts as an exfoliator which helps to remove dead skin cells, while lemon juice helps to nourish your skin, and honey contains natural moisturizing agents which helps to keep your skin moisturized after it gets exfoliated. So all you need to do is take a 2 teaspoon of honey. To that, add a teaspoon of sugar and a teaspoon of lemon juice. Mix it really good and make sure the sugar does not get dissolved. Now scrub your face with this mixture for about 2 to 3 minutes and wash it with clean water, and within a minute you can get beautiful clear skin. Oatmeal acts as a natural exfoliator. It keeps your skin hydrated and makes it soft. So take a teaspoon of oatmeal powder. To that, add just 2 drops of vitamin E oil and a little bit of water to make that into a thick paste. Now apply this scrub on your face and scrub your face for about 3 to 4 minutes. Then wash it off with clean water. Coffee and cocoa powder is an excellent scrub which helps to exfoliate your skin naturally. It also helps to brighten up your face. So take 2 teaspoons of coffee powder and to that add 1 teaspoon of cocoa powder. Now in that add a teaspoon of honey along with 2 drops of almond oil. Now mix it really good. Add a little bit of water to make that into a thick paste. Now massage your face in a circular motion using this paste for about 4 to 5 minutes and then rinse it off with cold water. Homemade facial scrubs are easy to make and easy to apply. They are natural boons for us, so enjoy making them. Now, if you know any facial scrubs better than this, then please write down in the comment box below. Hit the like button if you like this video. Also remember to subscribe us on our YouTube channel as well as on our website. It's free and you will be the first to get informed about our new post or video. Thank you for watching. Do take good care of yourself. See you soon. Bye-bye.